The firefight between the terrorists and Indian Army continued till approximately 8:30 in the morning. During this firefight, all four terrorists have been killed by the Indian Army. The killed terrorists, they were all foreign terrorists, and as per the initial reports, they belong to Jaish-e-Muhammed Tanzeem. Along with the terrorists, we recovered four AK-47 rifles, four underbarrel grenade launchers, a large number of grenades, and other warlike stores. There have been a total of 17 army fatal casualties. However, of these, 13 to 14 casualties have been primarily because of the tents and temporary shelters having caught fire. I must also mention that the operation for clearance of this entire complex is still in progress. The Indian Army is carrying out a very deliberate and a methodical search of the entire area in and around the military complex at Uri. Since the terrorists had some items which had Pakistani markings on that, I have spoken to the Pakistan Director General of Military Operations and conveyed our serious concerns about the same. I would also like to mention that all the intelligence agencies and the security forces, they are working in close synergy with each other, and regular intelligence inputs are being received from intelligence organizations and agencies, and necessary action is being taken accordingly. The Chief of Army Staff has visited the site of the operation to take an on-the-ground assessment, and he was briefed by all the unit and formation commanders there. The Honorable Raksha Mantri has also just landed at Srinagar and is being briefed by the Chief of Army Staff on the ground situation. We salute the supreme sacrifice made by the brave soldiers of the Indian Army in the highest traditions of the organization. But finally, I would like to assure you that the Indian Army remains prepared to thwart any nefarious designs of the adversary, and any evil designs of the adversary shall be given a befitting response by us.